I came with my two brothers. On the way, they stopped the car. They have taken my two brothers, wherever I don't know up to now where they have taken them. So I reached to Juba. I have nowhere to go. Somebody told me there's a church here can help people like us who came from war. My husband is a soldier. Since the war began last year, July, up to now, I have never set my eye on him. I don't know where he is. Now I'm just alone with my three children.
En Sudán del Sur continúan apareciendo campos no oficiales de desplazados. La guerra civil que desde 2013 ha devastado el país más joven del mundo no parece encontrar su fin y día a día aumenta el número de personas que huyen de la violencia y del hambre. Los campos oficiales, gestionados por las agencias de la ONU y el gobierno, no logran acoger a los recién llegados porque ya están desbordados. Así, los desplazados se ven obligados a recurrir a los campos alternativos, no oficiales, donde al menos pueden encontrar espacio para armar su propia tienda. Este es el caso del campo de Sherikat, creado hace unos 3 años en Gumbo, un suburbio de la capital, Juba, a lo largo del perímetro exterior del edificio de la Orden Salesiana de Don Bosco. La misión católica es la única que ayuda a los desplazados de Sherikat.
We lost a lot of children here. Whereby? Because we don't have a permanent permanent dispensary here. Because of
the one who used to come once a week.
Ana wel filana vima saifa kibir kaye. Yao ilaita ide goi NPA. NPA. Yao jibana vima saifa juba.
El suburbio de Gumbo refleja un proceso de urbanización totalmente fuera de control de las autoridades de Sudán del Sur, que no cuentan con los medios adecuados para hacer frente a la situación de emergencia y que de la mano de la generalizada corrupción no se preocupan por esta amplia parte de la población. Actualmente hay más de 3 millones de personas que huyen de los combates, ya sea en el mismo Sudán del Sur o en los países vecinos, mientras que los muertos ya han superado los 100.000.
We manage psychosocial support programs, which are very community-based, community-focused. We're focused less on trauma and more in enabling communities to rebuild the social fabrics that they've seen torn apart, readjust to a very different life, suddenly living in a very crowded POC site when that wasn't your life before, with strangers, people you don't know, maybe you lost your spouse, your children aren't in school and you're not sure of their future, and enabling people to help each other in a safe environment.
Here we are far from the headquarters of UNMISS. So, you know, the moment when everything happens, the moment the UNMISS will come and save us, it will get something worse. They will get something worse to us because this distance is very far. Yeah, it's very far. So we are here really, there's a lot of crimes. Yeah? We need to be secured with a good security because our South Sudan really is a country of conflict and we don't know when this war can stop.